One of you manage Buddy Briggs?
Yeah.
You gotta be Cooper. I hear you're on a piece of just about every boxer in town.
Yeah, what's it to you?
I'm a manager. I want to take over Buddy Briggs' contract.
Now, what are you, some kind of wise guy?
Yeah, I'm a wise guy. With a lot of long green.
You manage long green?
I'll trade Buddy for long green.
Oh, no, I mean I got cash.
You manage Johnny Cash, too?
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Kelly. Bob Kelly. Mind if I sit in a few hands?
Your money's good here.
Good here? You got the blimp, too?
It didn't take long for me to see that the game was as crooked as Cooper's smile.
Just you and me, Kelly. I raise you 500.
Well, that's my kind of action. There's your 500. $1,000 more.
Me, Kelly. I'm out of cash. What about these?
No dice. But there is something else I'm interested in.
What's that?
Buddy Briggs' contract.
All right, Kelly. What do you got?
Full house. King's over.
Not so fast, Kelly. A straight beats a full house.
Oh, it doesn't. A straight beats three of a kind. A full house beats a straight.
Doesn't a flush beat a straight?
A straight flush beats everything.
Not a royal flush.
Does a flush beat a full house?
A regular flush or a straight flush?
A flush beats a straight.
I played a lot of poker. A full house beats a straight.
Maybe so, Kelly. A four of us beats one of you.
All right, I've got an ace in the hole. That makes me the winner. Buddy Briggs belongs to me now, but just to make it nice and legal, I brought along a bill of sale. Sign it. You witness it. You check for spelling errors. All right, Cooper. Get that stuff in there.
How many elves illegally?
You may have a fighter, Kelly, but you'll never get a fight. We got this town sewn up tighter than a floozy skirt.
We'll see about that, Cooper. Well, gentlemen. Been a nice afternoon. Hope we can do it again some other time.
I'm free Wednesdays.
This guy's more trouble than he's worth. I want him knocked off.